Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we're going to read from the Old Testament of the Holy Bible, Isaiah chapter 55, verse 11. So shall my word be, says Jehovah Jireh, our provider, that goeth forth out of my mouth. My word shall not return unto me void or without effect, but it shall accomplish that which I please, and it shall prosper in the thing whereto I have sent it. Also, let's turn to the book of Daniel, chapter 10, verse 12. Then said the angel unto me, Daniel, fear not, Daniel, for from the first day that thou didst set thine heart to understand and to chasten thyself before thy God Jehovah, your words were heard. Daniel and I, the angel of Jesus, and come for your words. In the New Testament of the Holy Bible, Romans chapter 2, verse 29. But he is a Jew which is one inwardly, and circumcision of the heart in the Holy Spirit, and not in the letter or the law. Our grace is not of men, but our grace comes from you, Lord God Jehovah. Also, let's turn to the book of Hebrews, chapter 4, verse 12. For the word of God, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, is quick and powerful and sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the dividing asunder of soul and spirit and of the joints and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intents of the heart. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.